Zane, there's literally a ghost down there.
I think it just grabbed your dick.
Wait, how did something grab my dick?
Alright, what's up guys? A lot of you guys are really curious as to why I deleted the video from Monday. Long story short, the actress in the video no longer wanted to be a part of the video and she didn't want to be associated with it, so I had to pull it down. I realized that a lot of you guys were bummed out and I was bummed out as well. But I really loved the sketch in the video, so instead of making the sketch disappear forever, I came up with a new idea that I think will make both parties in this situation happy.
Have you heard about the Meet Me Outdoors girl?
Yeah! She's like the new internet meme. She's so big.
Meet Me Outdoors, sound good?
She's on the show Dr. Bill. She's blowing up. She has 2 million Instagram followers.
2 million?
Yeah.
Hang on, guys. I'll be back in a couple hours.
Okay, what's going on? What happened, dude?
We are on our way to internet fame.
What?
This is my new stepdaughter.
Ah, look at this! 2.6 million followers!
Oh my god.
Yo, I was outdoors, and look who I met outdoors.
What are you doing here?
He told me the cuter one was gonna be here, but he not!
Bro, I told you drink or jog.
You lying ass bitch, you little bitch, you looking at old man lying ass.
You wanna talk that way to me? You better quiet down, young lady. Dr. Bill went easy on you. We are not going to Big Bear.
The fuck is Big Bear?
We are not going to Six Flags, and I was gonna get you the Fast Pass.
I've been to Six Flags, bitch. I don't need no Fast Pass shit.
How are you gonna pay for that? You have no money.
With the dick in my mouth?
What? Well, guess what, Meet Me? Six Flags is off the table. Dad's taking it away.
Who is that?
It's me, cause I'm fucking your mom.
This gets stupid. I'm done.
Come on, what's your name? What's your name? My name is
Chunky.
Your name's Chunky?
Yeah.
You don't wanna act anymore.
No, I'm done with this dumb shit. Y'all stupid. All y'all hoes ain't even funny.
Send them the next one.
Meet Me Outdoors, sound good?
Boom.
Big bottle rocket looking hoe ass bitch.
Oh, fuck you, bitch.
Uh-huh, okay. I need a cigarette.
Meet Me Outdoors, sound good isn't gonna last forever.
Yeah, you don't wanna be the hide your kids guy. You wanna be timeless.
Yeah, we came up with new catchphrases for you.
Let's link up at another time, comprende?
Yeah.
This shit's whack. I'm sitting here with 3 morons.
Oh, come on.
That's it, Meet Me. You are grounded. Go to your room.
Holy cow, it's working.
And that, gentlemen, is how you talk to a teenager.
That was literally...
No! No! No, hey!
Oh my god! I know my replacement didn't just do that today, TV. You wanna meet me outdoors?
I'll meet
Sound
you
good?
Outdoors.
Bitch, sound good?
No.
Jesus!
Bitch!
Stop it! Stop! Stop!
Hey, like that?
Your ass smell like doodle, bitch.
Like that shit.
This ain't no shit, ho!
Oh,
I'm gonna throw this bitch off the goddamn balcony. Oh shit! Oh my god!
Guys! Oh my god, I think you killed her.
I don't give a shit, bitch.
No, you killed her. She's dead. No, her arm's moving. Her hand's moving towards the back.
Bitch! Oh, oh, my god. Watch your ass.
Oh my god, you're actually bleeding.
Dude, no,
oh
I'm done. God, I'm done. I already got you.
No! Ain't done, bitch.
What the fuck?
That's fucking... Let's get this shit, bitch. Watch your ass.
Stop it. Stop.
Deliver this for you.
No! Stop, guys. Stop. Stop. Go use the TV.
Fuck your shit up, bitch.
Go.
Good job, baby. That's why Dr. Bill chose us and not you.
That's right, bitch.
No. Jesus!
I'm gonna fuck that hoe up! Get the fuck up out this bitch!
No! Stop it!
Fucking hoe!
This!
Jesus. Bitch, like I said, meet me outdoors! Sound good?
Hey, chill out! Just take it easy!
I'm gonna beat
Shut the fuck up, Nickelodeon!
Zane, are you done?
Okay, I'm coming in, dude.
I'm washing up, man!
You're what? What have you been doing there?
Getting ready for the
Zane.
Night!
Zane!
What?
What's Karina doing in here?
She's washing me!
Josh, why did you never do those? Hey, I'm Josh Peck, and you're watching Disney Channel.
Because I wasn't on Disney Channel!
What was your Nickelodeon saying?
It was just like, hey, we're on Nickelodeon, so cool.
That's the Fairies Vlog. Thanks for watching Annabella. Make sure you like and subscribe. Tweet me at David Dobrik.
Wow, that was one crazy vlog. What was your favorite part? I like that part too.
Shut your mouth, baby, stand and deliver.
That was fucking incredible.
Yeah.
But in the future, it's Zane Heath. You gotta fucking take the time and think that shit out. Because someone could have got really fucking hurt.
David said.